opportunity to welcome you for the 9th edition of HAKU. With its consistency and quality, has become a major major art event, major cultural event in the city. Along with these shows, HAKU has organized so many other shows also, and every show has a particular purpose. We organized so many exhibitions before, and each exhibition has a theme. Today's exhibition also has a different theme, which the co-founder of HAKU will explain to you. But the purpose of our organizing it in this month was to give a tribute to our beloved teacher, Professor K.J. Subramanyan. Actually, we wanted to have it on his birthday, but Umaji did not be around at that time. And considering so many other situations, we decided to prepone it a little. We are extremely happy that Disha also joined us in this venture. And a person like K.J. Subramanyan, who was always came forward for philanthropy and social cause. The proceedings of this exhibition, as all of you know, are going to be forwarded to Disha, the people who are working for. So, welcome once again.
I request now, sir, to speak few words on this.
We are all working together to make Vadodara a smart city. But literally and figuratively, you can't be smart without art. Smart has art inside smartness. So, the whole purpose from day one was to ensure in every intervention utility and aesthetics goes together. Be it widening of roads, be it making huge multi-story buildings, flyovers, beautification and aesthetics became as much a priority as utility. And often it doesn't add much of cost. It may even end up reducing the cost. And thus, many of us joined together. The best of ideas were brought in. And one such example which was just shared with you, that the spirit of Vadodara be captured through conversion of scrap to sculpture. As they say, waste is the right thing in the wrong place. So ensuring that the right thing is in the right place is what we are doing. And as a city administrator, I think that is our priority. In the coming days, we will all work together to ensure this. What is special about art in Vadodara is in many parts of the country. We are seeing a movement of art for the sake of art. Art merely to ensure expression of, I mean freedom of expression, militantly to express the, I mean to ensure the freedom of expression. In Vadodara, increasingly we are seeing art with a cause, and today the platform that is provided to all the artists is with a larger cause in mind, and the proceeds of this will go for a larger cause, a cause which is perhaps not much in central stage of philanthropy. Today I should also express my heartfelt gratitude to Disha also, because sometimes people by receiving donation does greater service, because to be worthy of receiving a donation from such a platform is also worth expressing gratitude. Let me again convey my heartfelt congratulations to all the organizers and great artists who have contributed to this cause. Incidentally, includes my wife.